discussing the solution when you don't talk about the three gateways of any state of any country. And thank God we are blessed with the whole thing. Land, water, air. And by today, I'm really thankful to God that the whole three are in the process of serious development. The first group of people outside Akwa State Government that we are going to sign a contract for a trawler, I think should be the security agencies in Nigeria. I want to see the Nigerian Navy patronize Nuffin Shipyard. I want to see the Marine Police patronize Nuffin Shipyard. I want to see the IOCs patronize Nuffin Shipyard in terms of how you can tap into the oil and gas free trade zone license that we have. Since you're located within that zone, anything you want to do, whatsoever can aid your marketing tool to the IOCs and to other people who are interested in the badges that you're manufacturing.
I congratulate the governor of Akwa Ibom State for this huge enterprise. I congratulate the chief executive of Nuffin Shipyard. On behalf of the federal government, we are sure that we will partner with this community, with this company, and provide as much as is required from our side to make it work. This is a clear case of opportunity, meeting preparation. This is what you get when you have an apostle of preparation and catalyst of opportunities as a governor. I salute you, Your Excellency, our dear Governor Udom Emmanuel. Because of your leadership, the rejected stone is about to become the chief cornerstone of the offshore and maritime engineering industry.
I want to assure Nuffin Offshore Shipyard Limited that the Nigerian Navy is fully in support of these noble ideas and efforts. Thus, the Navy, in line with its mandate, is poised and ready to secure the company assets and areas of operation for safe working environments toward delivering optimum outputs.
Nuffin Offshore Group is an exemplary ambassador of Nigeria with offices and operating efficiency in Singapore, Brunei, Brazil, and India. We are the only Nigerian company with this defined outfit. Our main task at Nuffin Offshore Shipyard is to build high quality classification society vessels for the Nigerian offshore support operations and publicly rented vessels such as ferries, fishing trawlers, oil tankers, and container vessels to the international maritime community at large. Assemblies cover across shipbuilding, ship repairs, offshore and industrial fabrication, design and engineering, and EPIC turnkey contracting, industrial training, amongst you mentioned. Our vision is to become a major stakeholder in the oil and gas industry, transforming the lives of our people, engaging the enormous strength, talent, people of our teaming youth, protecting our environment, and spreading prosperity.
This is going to be a great shipyard that will employ thousands of people. The minimum people that they will employ here is 1,000 people, as I can see it. And it can rise to up to 5,000 people. And each job that is given has a multiplier effect of 10 jobs. In other words, if you employ 5,000 people, it is 50,000 people that have been empowered.
As we commission this company, shipyard with the first barge, today in the name of God the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.